This has been another year of tremendous growth for Trine University, despite unprecedented challenges to higher education in the world. We have continued our path of institutional advancement and transformation, adding new facilities and programs to enrich student life and education on our campus. Our enrollment and retention shattered all projection and records last year, with students attending Trine coming from 39 states and 16 countries. This fall, we welcome another record class of 700 new students filling our residence halls to capacity. Construction is well underway on the new Steel Dynamics Incorporated Center for Engineering and Computing. This 42,000 square foot addition of state-of-the-art classrooms and laboratories will provide needed space for our engineering and computing majors. Academic programs continue to grow as well. Our first RN to BSN graduates receive their nursing pens. Our surgical technology program received full accreditation. The Master of Science in Speech Language Pathology program has been accepted as an applicant for candidacy and is now accepting applications. Trine Center for Montessori Education began offering training to classroom teachers this summer. We also continued to impact the world around us. Through Trine's Innovation One, we assisted Parkview Health in developing and bringing new medical technologies to the market. We offered video resources this past year for elementary school teachers to help share basic concepts of science and engineering with students. A Trine senior design team designed low-cost prosthetic limbs for two area teenagers. Our commitment to educational excellence did not go unnoticed. The university's ability to adapt and thrive during COVID-19 pandemic earned the Innovation and Education Award presented by the Greater Fort Wayne Business Weekly, and several Trine faculty members were recognized with education awards by the same publication. Our online criminal justice program was ranked as one of the top in the nation. Trine student athletes excelled once again. Our men's basketball team went undefeated through the regular season and MIAA tournament. Our softball team won its 10th MIAA conference championship, earning Coach Don Dankelson his 500th win in the process. Our cheer and dance teams were recognized with top national awards and rankings. And men's indoor track and field and men's golf each won their second straight MIAA championship, with the golf team advancing to the NCAA national tournament. Men's track and field also won the MIAA outdoor championship, with Jake Gladio winning a national championship in the 400-meter hurdles. Our students also continued to achieve great things. Alex Pessel, a member of the Trine University class of 2021, was selected for the National Science Foundation Graduate Research Fellowship Program and will conduct PhD research at Johns Hopkins University. For the second year in a row, a team of Trine University design engineers won a major award at the NASA Human Exploration Rover Challenge. Trine University student chapter of the American Society of Civil Engineers was once again honored as one of the top 5% nationwide. Trine's Kappa Sigma chapter was recognized as one of the top fraternities in North America. Of course, the ultimate measure of the value of a Trine education is the success of our graduates, and here we continue to shine. Our 7-year placement rate for our graduates remains above 99%. Trine also continues to lead, succeed, and serve by representing our great nation at the Tokyo Olympics, winning awards to train in digital forensics, excelling on the National Physical Therapy Licensure Examination, conducting leading-edge research in personality disorders, working to produce vaccines to bring this pandemic to an end. All of this hard work and the resulting success was recognized recently by the readers of the Fort Wayne newspapers, who voted Trine University the best college in their annual Best of edition. And that brings us to another important part of this evening's event, the celebration of the incredible successful conclusion of our Invest in Excellence capital campaign. I'm very pleased to report that we have surpassed our $125 million goal and have closed the campaign, having raised $137 million, 10% over our goal. This is indeed a testament to the hard work of many people, but mostly it's because of the passion and the commitment of our donors and friends. You help make this possible. As I outlined over the last several minutes, this has been a remarkable year by every measure. Maybe the most remarkable thing is that we are actually stronger today than we were when the pandemic began. We experienced another year of record enrollment. we continued to expand and enhance our campus, and our financial position has never been stronger. Because of this, we're presented with great opportunities. We hold the power to determine the best future of this institution and provide even greater value to our students, our employees, and to business and industry. This means we cannot rest on our laurels, but instead we must build on our successes and create even greater opportunities for our students. Over the last several months, we've been working to imagine what this expanded and enhanced Tryon University can and should be, and what steps we need to take to ensure its future. We have identified several critical areas of focus, which include exploring new academic programs that could further differentiate us, consolidating our growing College of Health Profession programs into one exciting campus center in a prominent area of Fort Wayne, further establishing our footprint in this increasingly important market, completing the new engineering wing, which I mentioned earlier, expanding Best Hall, expanding Thunder Ice Arena, renovating or replacing Hershey Hall, and contemplating a new campus entrance that better showcases our beautiful spaces and campus. These are just some of the exciting ideas we're considering, knowing that we face a very competitive future, one that requires that our students be even more prepared and better equipped. As we move forward in this exciting yet challenging year, I want to again thank you for all of your support and dedication. That's what makes Tryon University what it is and the success story we enjoy today. It is also why we will never take anything for granted or become complacent, and we will always put students first. Thank you again for all of your support and commitment. Today is a day to celebrate our successes, knowing that the future of this great institution is in our hands. These are exciting times, and together we will make Tryon University stronger than ever.